French actor Gerard Depardieu has been made an honorary Belgian citizen, and to celebrate, he invited 200 guests, mostly local firefighters and police officers and their families, to his castle in the village of Néchin. The actor, to a barrage of criticism at home, relocated to Belgium last year for tax purposes.